Guardian. We need your assistance in the forest.
What have the Vex done now?
I'm afraid your enemy was me this time. Hurry!
Someone care to explain what's going on?
The root mind is back.
More precisely, I remade it using the power of the forest. Fortunately, the situation has escaped my oversight. Many elements of your first visit have been recreated. Only the algorithm is missing. Fight as if your life depends on it, because it does.
You say that like this isn't your fault.
It won't happen again.
Yes, it will.
I never thought I'd see how the Vex won Mercury. They're poisoning the world with radiolaria. They're using some kind of camo tech to hide the way forward.
The root mind is all about that spire. We need to keep away from it. You don't remember the first time?
You brain-jacked me, remember?
That root mind looks right at home in its spire. And we did such a good job killing it the first time. Oh, that's right.
Doing this again will build character. Every battle is a learning experience, whether you're a godslayer or a neophyte.
You sound like Lord Shax.
No. Shax. Sounds like me.
Watch the temporal shielding on that Minotaur. It'll erase your bullet like you've never tried. It's like you've done this before.
If only a certain warlock would stop undoing his work.
I'm contending with Vex in 3 parallel simulations. I'll compose a detailed apology at a later date.
No, you won't. Destroyed the original root mind and left, we programmed demolition charges into every floor of the spire and reduced it to bits of data. It's unsettling to know that the Vex have rebuilt all of this so quickly.
There's enough arc energy here to power the city for 100 years. I can't imagine how much it took for the Vex to transform Mercury. Pulled the plug on this Spire's arc network. Vex are pretty angry.
I would be too.
Excuse us while we, kill them.
Thank you.
Root mine has been dismantled. What's next? We're putting out fires all over the place today.